guarantee to all without regard to race. And it's a war that until that day, the dream of lasting peace, world citizenship, rule of international morality, will remain but a fleeting illusion to be pursued but never attained. Now everywhere is war, war, and until the ignoble and unhappy regime that hold our brothers in Angola, in Mozambique, South Africa, subhuman bondage, have been toppled, totally destroyed. Well, everywhere is war, misery, war, war in the east, war in the west, war up north, war down south, war, war, rumors of a war. And until that day, the African continent will not know peace. We Africans will fight, we find it necessary, and we know we shall win, as we are confident in the victory of good over evil.
That someone's always there.